have a small mob of furries. Just look at those little rascals. There's two on the ground and a whole mob. A small mob, but a whole mob. Up lurking around the dinner dish. Works for me. Hi, guys. You're a cute crew. Yes, you are. At least 9, possibly 10. Yep, 10. what a bunch of furries. Hi, guys. It's nice to see you, little furballs. Love watching my cleanup crew. Yes, I don't think the raccoon with the bobtail was one of my usual, well, I know he wasn't one of my usual ones. I'd never seen him before, but I don't think he's joined my usual crowd. I think he just came for a visit, which is kind of sad because I'd like to see him again, but oh well. I'm pretty sure these guys mostly live in the shed and house behind us. Hi, baby. Oh. Sweetie. Hi there. There. Sweet thing. I wish you'd bring your head up and let me get a good look at your face again. Other side, my love. You are so sweet. Bye. Our good little bunch of furries. Back up to the crew. I like that foot. I prefer it attached to my body. Thank you anyway. Yes, you're very cute. Furry creature. You gonna let me get a good picture of you? There you are, yes. Oh, now you're gonna, as soon as I get the camera on you, you're gonna wander away. Well, that just figures. This is one of the littler ones. One of the late babies. Up to my crew on the deck. There's one of the little ones getting a drink of water by standing on the edge of the tub. They are so adorable. And I love my little furry mob. Yes, you. You are so sweet. My little purr. Mm-hmm. Yes, my little patchy puss. Gets to eat. Oh, hello. My little opossum is back. And it's black stockings again, too. Hello, be darned. Down here. Oh, there we go. Hello, black stockings. Black socks, yes. There you are. Yes, you're very sweet. Yes, you are a sweet little raccoon. And Black Sox is, all I can see is his tail, or her tail, whatever. You guys are so adorable. Back up to the crew on the deck. Yeah. picture of everybody. Socks, the kitty set her nose out again. There's my little sweetie. Want to come over here and get some kibble? Yeah, the walls are pretty well empty, dear sweetness. But there's kibble right down here. That's a good little opossum. He's a good little opossum. You are a sweetie. Yes, you are. We're back up to 6 raccoons and 1 cute little opossum. Let's go back up here to my raccoonies. Oh, one of them's wandering away. Something about moving the camera, even though they know they can't actually see me or hear me much because I'm not loud. Don't do that.
Hey, baby.
I'm filming the raccoons and staring at the opossum. Can't help it.
Hey, baby.
You are so cute. That's it. You pull it right over. You get such a kick out of watching these little guys. Okay, back down to my little friend. There. Hi. Yes. You are so sweet. Are you gonna come down and join the opossum friend? Give him a sniff. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. You come back to your kibble. That was, I'll just take a little of that. Thanks. There's food all around. Yes, there is. Sweet critter. My opossum is going to wander off. Yep, there he goes. Well, it's been 20 minutes, so I think I'm going to let these guys be. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share. And I'll be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.